All right, time for Girl Talk. I'm Mary Beth.
How are you?
Good.
Guess what?
What? There are a lot of Hollywood stars out there who are going from blonde to brunette. One example is Jennifer Aniston. She is starring in that new movie, Horrible Bosses. Have you seen the trailer on it?
Yes,
this
I have.
And you know, in the last 24 hours, there have been 350,000 hits on her new hairdo.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm looking at it. It's cute.
I mean, it's really
dark. Good.
And you know, I've always wanted to be blonde. Always. That's like been a dream of mine.
What did you do?
So,
I thought
what I would do for today is try her look. What do you think?
It's beautiful.
What do you think?
Actually, that's a really good wig.
I know it is. I went to the wig store, and that's kind of like the hot craze now. Instead of changing your hair color, you can just like, I had the best time. Okay. What do you think? Fix
you
me up.
You look like you have bedhead. Hold on.
Well,
it's actually a fabulous wig. You had this hat on this morning, and I'm thinking, what in the world is Mary Beth going to do?
Yeah,
what is she going to do now?
Bangs right here. Well, see, Kim's not here, so we need to have a blonde.
We
on
need
the
to
set.
Have a blonde.
So anyway,
it kind of looks like you have dreadlocks on the TV, though. It's
oh,
cute.
It does.
I think it's a great.
I might wear this all day today to see if blondes actually do have more fun. I don't know. Because all the blondes that go to brunette
should,
go back to blonde. So what does that tell you?
Uh-oh. You're going to the gym later. You should wear that to the gym.
I should.
See what
I don't
our
look
fellow
like Jennifer Aniston,
worker outers say about it.
Anyway.
You do look like Jennifer Aniston.
You think?
Oh,
thank
yeah.
you. My buddy.
Don't forget, go to Facebook. Be a fan of Mary Beth. Follow the link we have for you at WXII12.com. Let's see what that looks like on Brian. You should
wig
go blonde.
On me? Sure. I used to have long hair as a younger man.
No.
Oh, love long
do you
hair
have pictures?
No.
Yes, you do.
I do not.
We're going to find
Not really
them.
Long hair. It's more like the mullet style. Yeah.
Oh, I don't know
Midwest.
If we should show
what
those.
What do you want from me? No, it's just like, you know, the national anthem, and we pledged to our mullets. I mean, that's just how it worked.
That's how it worked?
Yeah.
That's how you rolled.
That's how it worked, too. By the way, for the record, and speaking of the only man in on the set anyway today, I don't care what color Jennifer Aniston's hair is. She is looking good.
Yeah.
Blonde, brunette, or otherwise.
Randall amens you on that. He loves her.
Absolutely.